Hi, I'm Kevin from Craft Gardens. Today we're going to talk about the new Star of India Aglaonemas from KSG's. Now, KSG's is a breeder from India who is honoring his father by doing this wonderful breeding. Now, these plants are by far the most superior Aglaonemas that we have ever grown, and Craft Gardens has grown just about every Aglaonema that's been out there. I say new Star of Indias because these are new improved Star of India plants that you need to become familiar with. These Aglaonemas are not created equal compared to the other ones. These plants are far superior, and we're gonna do a series on these to get you more familiar with them. The Star of India KSG's has bred some different leaf shapes and textures and patterns that are unique to these Star of India products. They've also bred in different sizes that we can sell these products in. So some of these products are going to be more suited for a 6 and 8 inch, some will be suited for an 8 and 10 inch, some are 10s and 14 inch sizes. So we're going to have a full selection of sizes for you and different products that suit those needs. Craft Gardens is currently growing 7 varieties in the Star of India. Today we're going to talk about 2 varieties. On my right is Key Largo. Key Largo has a big broad leaf to it, has a beautiful silver stripe down the center, and this will be used for our larger sizes in 10s and 14 inch. On my left is the Gemini, which is a very versatile plant. It's dark green, one of the most popular ones in this series. It's 2 colors, almost looks like a giant Maria, but this will be sold in an 8, 10, and 14 inch size. So for more information on these products, you can go to our website, craftgardens.com, or ask your sales associate for more information. Thank you.